was like the best date ever. How did you even know how much I love crab? That's my favorite meat.
You know what my favorite meat is? And I probably shouldn't say this on a first date. It's ground chuck.
And yet you came to a crab place for me. I like that. You know, this evening really makes up for the night I got chased last week.
Well, I guess I've done my job. Let's get out of here.
Ooh, hey, race you to coat check.
Oh my God. Are we that annoying couple right now?
Couple? Wow, okay.
Hey, buddy. Let's get our coats, please, for my beautiful date.
I'll be back in 1¾ of a jiff.
I never do coat checks. It's so extravagant.
Well, you're dating an airline pilot now, so get used to the extravagance.
Dating? Wow, okay.
Here we are for the lady.
Thank you.
And for the gentleman.
There you go. Thank you very much. Wait a minute. What the hell have you put on me? Is this a woman's yellow fur coat?
That's what was on your hanger.
Did you really see this and think it was mine? I mean, I'm a pilot, man. And it's May, dude.
I'm sorry, is there a problem here?
Yeah, there definitely is. I look like some giant yellow bird.
A big bird?
Who? Look, this is not my coat. Get this stinking thing off of me. I mean, it's May.
I'm so sorry, sir. Let me see if I can find the right one.
I feel like the jackass of the month.
More like of the year. Now go get my coat. Look for something that a stylish pilot would wear to his office at the airport. I mean, what you trying to do, embarrass me in front of the woman I am very interested in?
Very interested in? Wow, okay.
I am. Very.
Then let's get that correct coat for you and go walk off our crab together.
Here we go, sir. Problem solved. I found your coat.
Okay, Mr. Jackass, what do you think? Are you prepared to stand by your statement that this is my coat?
It looks like a woman's fur shrug.
Oh, great! My date just told me I'm wearing women's clothes. What the hell?
Well, why did you put it on, sir?
To prove a point. If this woman wasn't here, I'd rip you a whole new thing.
Dustin, calm down.
I'm embarrassed and I'm mad. I'm not a clown. I'm a pilot. I know Sully. Now, get this dumbass disaster off my freaking shoulder.
Dustin, stop. Just tell me exactly what your coat looks like so he can find it, okay? Because I actually think I'm falling in love with you.
That's so awesome, you have no idea.
So what does your coat look like?
Well, it's fur.
Okay, so it is a fur coat.
Yes, but not like those other ones. Mine is a man's spring fur.
Okay, good.
Okay, it's a black chinchilla, and it's a little on the short side, kind of like what, I don't know, a bullfighter would wear.
Okay, so it's like a cropped fur jacket.
Yes, like a bolero.
Okay, I see. Well, is there anything else about it?
Yeah, of course! So much more! Like, the sleeves flare out like falcon wings, and the fur is pleated inside of the wing to give it interest, so I don't look like a boring idiot.
Boring idiot, okay.
And the collar is very stiff and tall, higher than my head, you know, to keep the wind away.
Oh, okay, so like a dog cone.
Yes, and oh, the hood.
Oh, there's a hood.
Is there? I mean, the hood sweeps forward and covers my eyes, but there are eye holes so I can see out.
Sir, look what I found.
Finally, my coat. Was that so hard? What do you think?
I think I'm looking at my future husband's beautiful coat.
Future husband, huh? Wow. Okay.
Now let's go start our lives.